could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
gross. Feeding them?
Oh shit.
This place just gets better and better.
Okay, let's check this out. This is a quaint little psycho crib. So, what have we here? Hmm. That's right. Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. Everyone likes a little loving, right? Yeah, good boy. Yeah.
It's locked. The hell, who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. No cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Very friendly.
Unfollow. Gotta be something
we
can do.
Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation.
Well, Matt, easy.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.